Hello everyone, let us discuss about the Indian real estate bubble.